Natasha. I'm the marketing here in Jeanette. I've been here since day one, so you probably saw me in the first season of this.
My name is Catherine Ling, and I'm the founder of Kamenberu.com, which is a food and travel blog. I've been doing this for the past 10 years, and it's been a really fun ride since. I'm working with Jeanette to entice more women to come and have a drink on Tuesday nights. We're gonna come up with some interesting cocktails, themes. The cocktail I'm working with Jeanette right now has a citrusy base. I like the aroma, but I think it's a little bit too sweet.
It's a little bit too sweet?
Yeah.
Alright, let me reduce a bit of the sugar.
Okay, that's right. We deliberately chosen to make it light and refreshing and easy to drink. So that really suits most ladies, and a lot of them do like a citrus kind of hint to it. We've also chosen grapefruit because it's got a lot of antioxidants, so you're taking in something good with your drink as well. Now it's perfect. The dinner tonight, I think we're gonna have farm to table duck confit, and the duck is from France, I heard. So we're really looking forward to that. Chef is going to slow cook the duck for 10 hours. Well, I can't wait to try it tonight.
Catherine came to us and she was very keen on our farm to table concept. She liked what we did. She loves how we do our food, so she wanted to host her friends for a round of dinner, and we decided to do that as well.